everybody, Veronica here again with my guide to making it through your first job. Remember, it's not that bad. Think about every time you've yacked in public. It's someone's job to clean that up. Think about that. Anyway, you got a job. Congratulations. The thing I wish I'd known before I started is that when it comes to making office friends, be strategic. The three most valuable people in your office are the IT guy. Tech or internet issues? Broken iPhone screens? IT guy is your hookup. A few flirty conversations and you jump to the front of the tech support line. Next up, your best friend with a calculator, the accountant. Two words, expenses and taxes. Very time consuming, but can be done by someone else for free with a strategically timed tin of chocolate chip cookies. I gotta go to work. I'll finish this when I get home. All right, friend number three. So, a bunch of us went out for happy hour and our IT guy, Brian, tried to kiss me and I said, no, we're friends. Long story short, the graphics program crashed and he's not answering my emails. Also, Facebook is suddenly blocked on my work computer. Thanks. Anyway, the kitchen. Pew, 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 pew. The kid who stocks the kitchen actually wants to impress you. Hit her with a few compliments and all your favorite drinks and snacks will always be around. And if you're really good, they'll even stash food in the boxes that no one touches. Look at this. Brick of fiber, best place to hide. Premium cookies. No generics in here. Rachel, you're a genius. Finally, the one person to not befriend. Yeah, that's right. They hired a hot intern and Brian is obsessed with her. So he's done with me and guess who's back on Facebook. Anyway, don't befriend your boss. I thought I was friends with my boss and next thing I know, I'm watching his evil puppy every time he goes to Palm Springs with his lover. Just say girlfriend, lover is so creepy. Oh my God, he's gay. Don't forget to leave a comment, and despite what I said about the feet thing before, some of you really want to see my feet. Guess what, cool dad 644? It's not gonna happen. Bye.